Welcome to Get EDUCARE. Today, in this tutorial, the open delta or VV connection of three-phase transformer will be explained. Suppose a three-phase bank system is operating at a delta, and this is the line voltage VL, line current is IL, and the phase current is I of phase. And rating of the three individual transformer is 10 kVA, 10 kVA, and 10 kVA. Under light load condition, if one of the transformer is disconnected from this system, then the remaining two transformer will supply the continuous supply. Therefore, here this is the line voltage, this is the line current, and this is the phase current. And the rating of this transformer is 10 kVA, and rating of this transformer is 10 kVA, and this will act as a open delta or VV connection. Here, VL equal to V phase, line voltage and phase voltage is the same, but IL equal to root 3 into I of phase. Here VL equal to V phase, VL equal to V phase, but here IL and I phase are equal, since IL comes here and I phase goes here. Therefore, here IL equal to I phase. Now the output of VV connection or open delta connection divided by output of delta delta connection, that is S of VV divided by S of delta delta, is given by root 3 VL IL of VV connection or root 3 VL IL of delta delta connection, that is equal to root 3. Here in the VV connection, VL equal to V phase, IL equal to I phase. Therefore, that is equal to V phase I phase divided by root 3. Here VL equal to V phase and IL equal to root 3 into I phase. Root 3 into I phase. Root 3, root 3 cancel out. Vs, Vs cancel out. I phase cancel out. That becomes 1 by root over of 3. That is equal to 0.577. That is equal to 57.7%. That means rating of VV connection is 57.7% of output of delta delta connection. Sorry, delta delta. And therefore, in this case, the output of VV connection is equal to the 0.577. What is the total output of delta connection? Delta delta connection? 10. That means 30 kVA. It was 30 kVA and it becomes 17.31 kVA. Let's start. The utilization factor. Utilization factor is the ratio of output of VV connection divided by rating of VV connection. Here, output of VV connection is 17.31. This is 17.31. And total rating of VB connection, it is 10 kVA, 10 kVA. That means 20 kVA. That means out of 20 kVA, I am getting as the output, maximum output of 17.31 kVA. That is equal to utilization factor, that is becomes 0.866. That means 86.6% is the utilization factor of VB connection. Now I have to find out another ratio, output of VB connection divided by rating of single transformer. At the output of VB connection, output becomes 17.31 kVA. And what is the rating of a single transformer? That is a 10 kVA. That means ratio becomes 1.731. Point number 4. Power transferred by first transformer, that is P1, is the VLIL cos of 30 degree minus of theta, and power transferred by second transformer P2 will be the VLIL cos of 30 degree plus of theta. Here theta is the load power factor angle. For unity power factor load, the theta equal to 0 degree. Therefore, for unity power factor loading, the power transferred by the two transformer will be the same. That means P1 equal to the P2. This is the end of VB connection of three-phase transformer. Any numericals regarding these four points can come to your exam. Please practice the numericals regarding these four points. Thank you.